We give you praise. We give you glory that you are here with us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. On behalf of the senior pastor, put your hands together as we welcome our speaker for tonight, Dr. Isaac Amponsah. In the name of Jesus.
The light has lit up. This evening, oh God, we say thank you. We say thank you in Jesus' name. Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Don't worry, the voice will come. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Pastor Far Above has already lighted the place. So we are going to zoom into prayer. Hallelujah. John chapter 20 verse 1. John 20 verse 1. John 20 verse 1. Now, let me read. Early in the first day of the week, while it was dark, Mary Magdalene went to the tomb and saw that a stone had been removed from the entrance. This evening, we are praying and activating the power of the resurrection.
In the name of Jesus.
You didn't say amen.
Amen.
We said that we are activating the power of the resurrection.
Amen.
It says that early in the morning, Mary Magdalene went to the tomb, the place of burial. The place of burial. You know what? In that tomb was her freedom. In that tomb was a healer. In that tomb was a resurrection. In that tomb was a savior. Every good thing in her life was buried in that tomb. Early in the morning, Mary Magdalene went to the tomb. Her savior was there. Her healer was there. Her deliverer was there. But the good news is, when she got there, God had already taken the lead. I said, when she got there, God had already taken the lead. Hallelujah. This evening, as we are gathered here, he has already taken the lead to that place of burial, where destinies have been buried, where salvation, people's destinies, people's healing have been buried. He has taken the lead. He said that, Cyrus, I have gone ahead of you to break down every iron gates in the place of burial. That place where your destiny has been buried. God, by the power of the resurrection, has taken the lead.
Amen.
He says that when she got there, the stone had been rolled away. In that tomb was a freedom. In that tomb was a healing. In that tomb was a salvation. The prayer we are making this evening is that, oh God, by the power of the resurrection, every pot, every tomb, holding your healing, holding your salvation, may every door to that place be sprung open in Amen. The name of Jesus.
Amen.
May every port where destinies have been buried, may every ground where destinies have been buried, may that ground give it up. May it give it up by the power of the resurrection. By the power of the resurrection, may every tomb give up your healing. Jesus. Give up your salvation. In the tomb was the savior of the world. But God took the lead and rolled away the stone. May your salvation, may your salvation, may your destiny spring forth from every tomb, Amen. From every tomb. From every tomb, from every tomb, from every tomb, in the name of Jesus, every barrier down, where destiny shall have been kept by the power of the resurrection. May every stone be rolled away.
In the name
begin
of Jesus.
To confess now. Begin to pray right now. Begin to pray right now. In the name of Jesus. Record of us. Was the Savior of the world. At that burial place was the miracle worker. People's miracles were locked up. People's salvation was locked up. Destinies were locked up in that burial place. May any burial place where your destiny has been hidden, may it give it up
in the name of Jesus.
May it give it up
in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Genesis chapter 3, verse number 10. The Bible says that God had a strong friendship with Adam and Eve. But one day, God came and Adam and Eve, he called unto them, but they were running away. Why? The destiny God gave them has been exchanged. Why? There was a tree that they have played with. And because of that, that destiny God gave them has been exchanged. So he said that the woman, you will labor in childbirth, and the man, you will struggle to eat. Why? Because of food. Their destinies have changed. Anything you have taken that has changed your destiny. Anything. For some people, it was some food they gave you. It was a gift they gave you. On your marriage, the day you got married, somebody might have given you a gift. Somebody might have given you something. It could have been anything. But because of that fruit, their destinies were changed. But the good news is, by the power of the resurrection.
By the power of the resurrection.
By the power of the resurrection.
Hallelujah.
Any food. Any item in my possession that has changed my destiny.
In the name of Jesus.
Is it a friend in your life? Some friends are bad news. We give them up.
In the name of Jesus.
We give them up.
In the name of Jesus.
Begin to confess.
In the name of Jesus.
Go ahead.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. In
the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. We pray tonight in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And we ask the God that anything in our possession, anything in our the Father of God has made the devil take the place that we are supposed to be. That has made the name of Jesus to swamp our glory and world. We declare tonight in the name of the Lord Jesus. Let the blood wash it away. Let the blood take it away. We pray in the name of the Lord Jesus. Any other thing that has happened, Lord, secure us, Lord.
Be a
Jesus Christ.
Listen, because of the fruits they had with them, when God spoke, they ran away from his presence. Because of the fruits they took, when God said, Adam, where are you? They hid from his presence. Anything that is causing you not to seek the face of the Lord, anything that is causing the church not to seek the face of the Lord, may that thing be uprooted
in the name of Jesus.
Anything that is causing your family members, anytime you talk about Jesus to them, they just don't want to listen. Adam, where are you? They hid because of the fruit, because of that tree. Anything in my life that is causing me not to desire his presence, not to desire his presence, that is causing people to shy away from the church, be it a virus, be it a disease, that is causing people to shy from his presence, by the power of the resurrection, we are protected.
In the name of
we
Jesus.
Are protected.
In the name of
we
Jesus.
Are protected.
In the name of
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. We are protected. The person in the
throne
that has found its way in the church, that has found its way in our life, that has found its way in our family, that makes people to shine away from the presence of God. Lord, we come to light in the name of the Lord Jesus. Let it be uprooted. Let it be uprooted. Let it be uprooted. Let it be uprooted. And even if God is here, I'm not sure that I'm not Let it be a put in that which is on the world, that which is on the land, Lord, we declare to life, and Lord, I am the one who is 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 the one Jesus Christ.
Namado. A name. And when Mary heard her name, she said, Rabboni. Her teacher has been restored.
Hallelujah.
Her teacher has been restored.
Praise the Lord.
We are praying that, oh God, by the power of the resurrection,
Kalibosh,
may hope be restored.
In the name of Jesus.
May joy be restored.
In the name of Jesus.
May peace be restored
in the name of Jesus.
In our homes,
in the name
of
Jesus.
In our families,
in the name of
one
Jesus.
One more time,
in the name of
hopes
Jesus.
That have been lost by the power of the resurrection.
Our
be restored. May your peace be restored.
Rebo.
May your joy be restored.
In the name of Jesus.
The hope that is lost.
In the name
your
of Jesus.
Joy that has dissipated.
In the name of Jesus.
May it be restored.
In the name of Jesus.
May it be restored.
In the name of
may
Jesus.
May it be restored.
In the name of
lift
Jesus.
Lift up your voice.
In the name of Jesus. In the name
now.
Of the Lord Jesus. Lord, tonight we come to you, the restorer of all. We come to you, the repairer of all. We come to you, the hope of the resurrection. We come, Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus.
In your fire,
in your fire,
Restoration of prayer.
In the name of Jesus.
We pray for restoration of Bible reading.
In the name of Jesus.
We pray for restoration of worship.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May joy return to homes.
In the name of Jesus.
May peace.
In the name
be
of Jesus.
Be restored one more time.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Verse 22 of John 20. And Jesus breathed on them. He breathed on them. And he said, I receive the Spirit. This evening we are praying one more time. That, oh God, as we gather before you, breathe on us afresh.
Feed on us.
Pour on us afresh.
Fresh.
May Pentecost be visited.
In the name of Jesus.
In our days.
In the name of the Lord Jesus.
Oh God, breathe on us.
One more time.
Refine us, fire, breathe on us.
One more.
A wave of your Spirit upon the church one more time. A wave of your Spirit upon us one more time. As you breathe on the disciples and you revive their spirit, Let there be a revival.
In the name of Jesus.
Let there be a revival.
In the name of Jesus.
Pray for a revival.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May the Lord restore back unto us.
Amen.
Revive the power of prayer.
Amen.
And of Bible reading.
In the name of Jesus.
Revive the power.
In the name of Jesus.
To evangelize.
In the name of Jesus.
In the church.
Yes, Lord.
One more time.
One more time.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Take your Bibles. Isaiah 53. Isaiah 53 verse 3 and 4. Jesus died and resurrected for your sake. There are certain things by virtue of the death and resurrection of Christ that is your portion.
Amen.
For this reason, the Son of Man came that he might destroy the work of the enemy. Isaiah 53 verse 3. He was despised and rejected by mankind. A man of suffering and familiar with pain. By the sacrifice of Jesus on the cross, he was rejected. And you will be accepted.
Amen.
Tonight we pray by reason of the power of the resurrection. Because Jesus was rejected, in order that I am accepted. Wherever I go, if it is a job I am looking for, when I get there, may I not be refused.
In the name of Jesus.
It is mine.
Yes.
Because Jesus was rejected, that I will be accepted. That letter that you sent, may it not be rejected.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus was rejected and dejected by men. in order that we will be accepted.
Amen.
If this has not manifested in my life, oh God, tonight, as I lift up my voice unto you,
in the name of Jesus,
Father, may I gain acceptance.
In the name of Jesus,
may those open unto me.
In the name of Jesus,
no more rejection.
In the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus.
Is it a husband?
Yes.
Is it a wife?
Yes.
May you not be refused.
In the name of Jesus.
May you be accepted.
In the name of Jesus.
Begin to confess this right
in the name of Jesus.
Go ahead, go ahead. Go kotorobo satara barabarabarabara. We must sin on a barabara. We come before you, O God. I am the Jesus, you died for my sake. Bible says that you are stripped naked, that through your nakedness I will have a flow to wear. You may have been poor, but through your poverty, I will become rich. God, for my sake, you are rejected, and I will be accepted. Lord, oh God, when my promotion document gets in front of anybody, may it be accepted. May it not be rejected. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, when I go knock you, may doors open. May doors open. May doors open in the name of Jesus. I will not be rejected. No, in the name of Jesus. This is you are despised. You are despised. Then I will be accepted. Lord, oh God, may my family, may my family be accepted. In the name of Jesus. May this begin to manifest in our lives. In our lives. In the name of Jesus. May your goods be accepted.
In the name of Jesus.
May them be accepted.
In the name of Jesus.
And go for be selling it. But may yours be accepted.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Wherever you go, may you not be refused.
In Jesus' name.
For this reason.
Yes, Lord.
Jesus came.
Yes.
He was rejected.
Yes.
And despised.
Ha! Huh?
You will not be despised.
In Jesus' name.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
If your family do not accept you by reason of the power of the resurrection,
yes,
and the fact that Jesus was despised, in order that you be accepted, may you gain acceptance.
In Jesus' name.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Kodobo satara.
Matu satiataha.
Rekabarabos
yatahamada. Ayanton se zepelebre.
Remasuka.
Raconti di biatahande dehe.
In a
lebele brosses emanusha. Lekentatusha di biatahada. Raton de lebe. In the name of Jesus.
I declare it is finished to my
amen
suffering. It is finished to every pain.
Amen.
It is finished to every suffering.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
When he said to Telester, it was finished.
Shalibu.
He completed it.
Palos.
He completed it.
Hallelujah.
He perfected it.
In Jesus'
he perfected
name.
It.
In the name of Jesus.
He perfected it.
In the name of Jesus.
Any imperfection.
In the name of Jesus.
In your life. As you declare,
to
Telester, it is finished.
I declare to every suffering and every pain
Inside of me, his name is Jesus. Amen. Gradually, we are sailing on. We come again tomorrow evening, right? God, we encourage everyone everywhere to participate in this program. This spiritual exercise is good for all of us. So don't miss it. Even if your presence is not here in the auditorium, wherever you find yourselves, God, we encourage you that you'll be part. Amen. Let's be on our feet and we share the grace. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives. We shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. For surely there is an end, and our expectation for 2020 shall never be cut off. In Jesus' name. Let's put us together for Reverend Dr. Isaac Amponsah. God bless you. He's almost lost his voice. God will bring it back. Amen. So tomorrow you receive Pastor Samson Rekujebi to take us through Friday. God bless you. God bless you for giving yourself to the Lord to be used. Amen. Service is over. Good night. See you again tomorrow. Bye-bye.